Testing, testing. Good afternoon, everyone. How's everyone doing? Oh, come on. I heard like three people. How's everybody doing? There we go. So the name of our group is Kalpulli Yaocenoxtli, which means warriors of the first cactus flower or warriors of the first prickly pear. And as our introducer said, we are comprised of family members and friends. And we are here keeping the Mexica Aztec traditions alive. Has anyone heard of the Mexica before? Raise your hand. Anyone? Mexica? How about the Aztecs? Has anyone heard of the Aztecs? Okay, see, it's more known. So the correct name of the Aztecs is the Mexica. The correct name for my ancestors is the Mexica. You know, I'm in high school right now, and just last year we went over in our history class, history about the Aztecs. And you know, in history textbooks, it's the Aztecs are kind of portrayed as sacrificers and as people who were savages. And so we are here today showing you that that's not who we are, that those history textbooks shouldn't define us. And you know, that's sadly, that's what they're teaching our children and your children in schools. So we are going to proceed with a couple more dances. So please stay and watch, and thank you for being here. It's a beautiful day outside, and continue to see all of the cool stands they have and inside too. So thank you so much for being here. Glasokamat.
Thank you.
Is anyone tired? Because we're not. We can keep going for 6 more hours. We have ceremonies. They'll go up to like 10 in the morning to 10 p.m. straight with no break. We can keep going. The dance you just saw, it was the first dance done by Carlos. That was called Glet. And Glet means fire in Nahuatl, which is one of the many indigenous languages in Mexico. And Mariana will tell you about the other one. All right, so the second dance that was done by Luis is called Chuitzili, which means the willpower. As you saw in that dance, there was a lot of spinning and kind of a lot of like arms going up, and that's to represent the hummingbird, because the hummingbird in the Mexica culture was looked up to because it had a lot of willpower, because it was the only bird that could fly backwards and forwards and sideways, and it was the tiniest bird, and just that tiny bird, like no other bird can do that, right? Just that little tiny hummingbird. And so that for us represents willpower because it's so tiny, yet it's so powerful. So we're gonna proceed with our last and final dance. And before we do that, we just want to thank the festival for inviting us and for all the volunteers and all the different presenters that have come here today. And we want to thank you guys for coming out here, because if it wasn't for your willingness to learn about other cultures, we wouldn't be able to keep them alive. So thank you. Hi. So thank you, and have a nice day.
Thank you. Tlazo Kamati.